Welcome to this tutorial for Trend Micro Dr. Cleaner Pro. In this video, we'll teach you how to clean junk files on your Mac with Trend Micro Dr. Cleaner Pro. Trend Micro Dr. Cleaner Pro is an all-in-one app that offers memory optimization, disk cleaning, and system monitoring to keep your Mac optimized for the best performance. There are two methods to clean your junk files. A quick disk clean instantly cleans your caches, logs, and temporary files. A deep disk clean gives you more options for clearing junk files, such as emptying trash and clearing unnecessary leftovers from uninstalled apps. To perform a quick disk clean, click the Trend Micro Dr. Cleaner Pro icon on your menu bar. The Trend Micro Dr. Cleaner Pro overview dashboard appears. Under the Junk Files tab, click Clean. Dr. Cleaner Pro performs a quick disk clean and a checkmark appears with the amount of disk space cleaned. To perform a deep disk clean, click System Optimizer. The System Optimizer menu pop-up appears with Junk Files tab selected by default. Click Scan, and Dr. Cleaner Pro scans your Mac for junk files. When the scan completes, you're presented with a list of junk files to remove, grouped in different categories, with the amount of space you can save for each. Select specific junk files for removal, or select whole junk file categories, then click Remove. Dr. Cleaner Pro removes the junk files from your Mac, and a complete confirmation appears with the amount of disk space cleaned. Congratulations! You've just learned how to clean junk files on your Mac with Trend Micro Dr. Cleaner Pro. This concludes this tutorial. For more information, go to the following website.